Yes, yes. All that's no trouble at all, sir. Fine, fine. I'll see you then. Thank you. Goodbye. Good afternoon, madam. Is there something that I can do for you?
Oh, you're darn right there is, sonny.
No, what I meant was, is there anything here in the store that you'd like to see?
Yes, but it's been so long, I don't think I'd recognize it.
Say, don't I know you?
Yes, yes, my name's Marty. You bet. The quality goes in before the name goes on.
Oh, that's a very famous slogan.
Yes, I got it from the guy that sold me this set.
Oh, is that your TV set?
Yes, the mister bought this for me in 1948. You want to try and lift it?
Oh, no, thank you. No? Now, I guess they made them pretty heavy in those days, didn't they?
Yes, you know, after the mister carried it home, it was the end of our funky hour for 9 years.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, I guess you'd be interested in a trade-in then, wouldn't you?
Yes, and this time I want a Hungarian. They're hot-blooded, you know.
Oh.
There's one down the street there.
Oh, really?
He's tearing apart a used car.
No, well, what I meant was on the trade-in, I meant the TV set. Here, let me show you one of our new models
there. Oh, mercy. Lucy's hair's on fire.
No. Her hair is red. That's a color set you've got there.
Oh, color? Who wants color?
Oh, well, I thought you...
Well, between the varicose veins and the bloodshot eyes at the home, I get all the color I can take.
Oh.
I want black and white.
But
no, besides, I tell you, if I saw Chet Everett in living color, I'd jump through the picture.
Madam, let me...
Now, look, are you going to give me black or white, or am I going to drop you?
Well, Liz, if you want it, black and white is what you want. Here, let me just show you one of our latest zeniths right here.
Oh.
Look at that. Feel how nice and light that is.
Oh. Oh, that's so cute. It is light, isn't it? I think I'll take this one.
Good. Now, will that be cash or charge?
Charge? Uh-huh. You do take Medicare cards, don't you? Yeah?
Oh, yes, certainly.
For a moment, I thought you'd lost your hearing.
What?
Huh? Good Lord, we're both deaf.